The ogre does what ogres can, deeds quite impossible for man. But one prize is beyond his reach. The ogre cannot master speech. About a subjugated plain, among the desperate and slain, the ogre stalks with hands on hips, while drivel gushes from his lips.